I would say this, any theory on the origin of life on the Earth, or any other planet as far as that's concerned, is a fairy tale.
A fairy tale, pure and simple. Life from non-life, apart from God's direct intervention, is a fairy tale. But despite that obvious truth, evolutionists continue to build their supposedly scientific case on a foundation that virtually rules out everything that follows after it.
Evolution teaches that energy, such as lightning or heat, plus matter, can occasionally create new life. Yet our entire food industry rests on the fact that this can never happen. If we examine a jar of peanut butter, it contains matter and is exposed to light and heat. But we never find new life inside unless an outside life contaminates it.
If the theory of evolution was viable, then I should, occasionally, by subjecting this to energy, end up having new life. Now, we go down to the store, and if I open this jar of peanut butter, maybe not often, but on some occasion, I should find new life inside. And so, when we open the jar of peanut butter, we look in there, there's no new life. And aren't you glad, okay? Now, you may smile at this, but hopefully you'll never forget it, because you and I conduct, collectively, over a billion experiments every year, and we've done that for virtually 100 years. And we never encounter new life. In fact, the entire food industry of the world depends on the fact that evolution doesn't happen.